If you desire to gain the kingdom by action, I see that you will not succeed. The kingdom is a spiritual vessel. It cannot be gained by action. He who acts destroys it. He who grasps loses it. Therefore, behold the animals. Some go in front, others follow. Some are warm, others cold. Some are strong, others feeble. Some keep moving, others are still. That is why the self-controlled man puts away excess. He puts away egotism. He puts away easy living.